We're looking at a very vintage 36 inch bar. It's got the roller nose and it's got the fat belly on it. It's 36 inches long, 063 gauge. And this fits on a McCulloch 125 or a 895 or 797. And there you can see the pattern there. So it's got the guy's name in it that had it custom built for him. The rails are good, you can look at those. Comes with a new piece of 404 chain. This would really be nice on your McCulloch 125 or 895 or 797. Any of the large McCulloughs, this will fit.